Okay, good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us here this evening to unveil our special exhibit, Navigating Bayou Teche. I'd like to introduce Larry Henskins, our board chair. We would especially like to thank our exhibit committee, Becky Owens, who is very instrumental in putting this exhibit together. Mark Beyonce in the background here, Ms. Gladys Chapman over to our left, and Ms. Alice Burke. I'd like to really express our gratitude and all the hard work and all the hours that have gone into unveiling this special exhibit this evening.
Where's Craig? Craig Gerard was actually on the first day on the job and pulled up something out of the water, and Paul called me and said, Becky, pulled up something out of the water. Can you come over and look at it? And I said, well, Paul, I'm not a marine archaeologist. I don't know anything about marine archaeology. He said, just come over here and look at it and see what you think it is. So I went over there and I said, yeah, it looks like something related to a boat. And I said, you need to call the state archaeologist, Louisiana. And we have Dr. Chip McGinsley here. He's the head of the Louisiana Division of Archaeology. And he actually came one day on the job and put his feet in the water and helped with the digging of the site. But anyway, that's my little story. And the rest is history.
Who drew that? Don't worry, listen, you can bet on Malcolm. I'm going to take care of you. 800-991. piece of artwork right here, ladies and gentlemen, that you witnessed paint for charitable events. And even there he is right there, ladies and gentlemen. He usually likes to stay behind the scenes. Adrian, I want to thank you personally for everything you do for New Iberia. I know because I've sold your paintings, and I know that you've donated them to the nonprofits and to the museum. And on behalf of everyone here in New Iberia, I want to say thank you.
How's everything?
Very happy. It's going very well.
Good crowd.
I'm at 700 now, 800 now, 900. 800 here, now, 900.